Well, good afternoon, TikTok. I mean, not TikTok. I'll be on TikTok saying a lot of stuff, but good afternoon, YouTube. Today, I got a chance to listen to the hearing of Ripple and SEC about the deliberative process. Believe you me, Ripple attorney Matt Solomon laid it down like the lawman, the universal lawyer, the universe lawyer. I'm talking about the universe lawyer, Matt Solomon. He is the universe lawyer. He laid the law down today in a hearing. SEC looking real foolish right now, real foolish. The judge got some questions to ask herself. So they will be doing an in-camera documents review. She will be doing it. And the judge is very smart. She on the point. I tell people, get you some XRP and hold it right now, because when it's all said and done, everybody gonna have a Ripple test. Not the high test, the Ripple test. With that, y'all have a good day. Remind yourself to be productive. Information is the key to success. And a lot of stuff that I want y'all to know, but cryptocurrencies are here. Look at this Ripple, Brad Garlinghouse. They ain't nothing to play with. Matt Solomon is the universe lawyer. You know, you got the universe in the sky, you know, the sky, the universe. Matt Solomon is the universe lawyer. And Digital Asset needs to crown him the universe lawyer, Matt Solomon. Good job. I'm a Ripple holder forever. Never selling my XRP. I'm glad I was, you know, I had the mind to understand what was going on. Again, I'm an advocate for the information. I advise you guys to get the information. I'm not your financial advisor, but get the information and learn it and put it to work, and you will succeed. Y'all have a good day.